We continue following breaking news in Kansas City, where an officer shot and killed a suspect. It happened at the intersection of Brooklyn and Independence. Zach Tecklenburg has been at the scene following this developing story. Zach, what's the latest information on this?
Well, Cynthia, this shooting happened about 2 hours ago, a little bit after 4 o'clock. And take a look behind me. You can see we're at the corner of Independence and Brooklyn, and it's still a very active scene. Much of this scene is blocked off. Kansas City police just updated us on the situation about 15 minutes ago. They tell us that it is a 22-year-old black male that was shot after it all started around 4 o'clock when under the suspicion of some prostitution activity actually happening about a block away from here in the 500 block of Park Avenue. An officer approached a car with one man and three women inside it. They say that that man then got up and ran off, ran about two blocks away. Once he got near a church here near Independence and Brooklyn Avenue, they say he fired shots at the officers who were chasing him. The officers returned fire, and that 22-year-old male was pronounced dead at the scene, hit by the officers' gunfire there. And those three women who are suspected in this possible prostitution activity, police tell us that they have been taken downtown and they're being questioned right now. And really, this whole area along Independence Boulevard, police tells us, has been an area that's really had a lot of prostitution activity. So this is something that's not uncommon. And coming up tonight at 10 o'clock, I'll tell you how this neighborhood, this Pendleton Heights neighborhood where this all started, how they're really trying to stop this sort of activity. Just about a month ago, we told you how they're raising money to hire off-duty police officers to do patrols in this neighborhood. I'll check in with some neighborhood leaders and tell you what they're saying tonight on 41 Action News at 10. For now, we're live in Kansas City's Northeast. Zach Tecklenburg, 41 Action News.